The 2013-2014 season is in the books. We look back at the first year of the Flames' rebuild. Who performed to our expectations, and who did we expect more from? Have the Flames finally found a team identity? We talk about the dozen young players to make their NHL debuts, and we'll answer these questions and more as we look back at the 2013-2014 season. This Fireside Chat, Episode 44, Reviewing the Rebuild. Recorded April 18th, 2014.
Are you ready? Sea of Red, it's time for another episode of Fireside Chat.
The NHL season is over, and there's a lot to talk about as Flames fans. This is Dan and Matt coming back to you with our end-of-season analysis. Matt, if you had to sum up this season in one word, what word would you use to sum it up?
Surprising.
Why surprising?
Well, I don't think anybody envisioned this team playing as they did, especially with previous year's additions of the Calgary Flames. The efforts and the consistency in the drive was the thing that caught me the most off guard. Like, we'd never, other than around Christmas, we never really had any down periods.
No, but I think we can all agree that